Alright, it's time for Play as Gwent, episode 184. Of course, I am full on in Gwent addiction mode. Let's try and play another entrenchment game. See how that goes. I'm thinking what I need to do is actually add something to my deck, like the Tridam Soldiers or something like that. The other person, you know, convinced me that what I needed was a weather effects deck, but that's just how they got me. That doesn't necessarily mean it's the best deck. We'll have to see. Alright, me versus Dandelion. Alright. Let's see. Sure, I don't know. Let's see how it goes. Alright, I'm gonna boost. This guy. He seems useful. And start with him.
When one falls, another replaces him.
Okay. I think there was some hair in the washing machine that keeps tickling me in my shirt back here. This could get very interesting very quickly. Alright, let's pop this guy in.
Brothers, we charge on three.
All right, so he's back up to,
My great-granddaughter will do great things.
Again and again and again.
All right, things have quickly gone awry here. Lowest power. All right, screw it, why not? Can't believe he blew his load in the beginning there, just like that. Got a lot of spawners. Which is good to absorb my fog there. Alright, well. Throw some fog up here then. Smart, smart. He kept his other guy alive. All right. I'm gonna go with this guy.
Tan their black-clad hides. At Sodden will tan their black-clad hides again.
To the dungeon.
Thank you. All about the deployment. So he gets to keep having infinity cards, huh? This is a game I will not win. Well, it is what it is.
Where the horses is too hot, the camel cares not.
Adolf, Tamari.
I'm an officer and a gentleman.
I'm a waste of time for you.
Well, that was interesting that I ended up with the Temerian drummer.
It's time.
What succession? The throne will be mine!
I didn't know what else to do. Let's see here. Oh boy. It's not gonna go well for me. Not that it matters, he gets to create more cards. This is not gonna go well. Sure.
Stop, please.
Right, I'm gonna save this guy for the end, I think. Or near the end, anyways. I mean, with this ability, there's no way I win. There's not even enough turns for all this to make sense here. Yeah, whatever.
Sometimes the price is too damn high.
Again. Again and again.
Long live the king!
It's doomed for the beginning in this one, I'll tell you that. Wait, how can you have so many? You can't have so many in one card, can you? Oh, because he's duplicating them. That's why.
Any last words?
Boo. Boo, boo, boo. Boo with your little cheating ass. Huzzah. Alright. Did I get somewhere in Journey? Let's see. Oh, I did! Cool, so now I've got this thing, whatever that is. Next, a couple more keys. Okay, cool beans. Oh, back. Keys. Alright, getting close to that meteorite powder. Alright, let's do one more entrenchment. Even though it's clear, I have clearly not assembled my deck correctly for this. Nom 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 nom. Monsters. I go first.
Men of Kedwin, attack!
Oh boy. Sure, why not? One's as good as any other. Plop that guy.
You going ahead. Think I'm needed here.
If he's got a bunch of Death Wish, I mean, that's what I would do for entrenchment, right? Because people are going to be trying to kill your cards. Ooh, nice. Alright, let's plop this guy here. They say you are what you eat. That's pretty funny. They're all gonna die next turn. That was a smart move on my part. Alright. Let's do some BS back here. You meet a friend. All right, let's see here. Man, this guy has like infinite feet eaters. Okie dokie. He's going to lose most of these foot eaters after this round, though. Okay, you win. Alright. Doesn't matter, I know I'm gonna lose anyway.
Wouldn't put your hair on my head, she said.
Brothers, we charge on three!
Fear not. We shall achieve our goal.
That was weird. I wonder if he's like, what's gonna happen? Defeat. All right, let's play a regular game then. All right, this new guy we just got. And this will be it for Gwent for now. All right. Versus the boat people.
Fight for it.
There we go. All right, let's drop this first. The opposite row, meaning for him? Wait, what? That's weird. Interesting. Very, very interesting.
More than a shield, not quite as much as a wall.
Interesting. What? Oh, maybe it's he's got a Witcher or two back there. Guess we'll find out. All right, let's drop this guy in.
Freedom!
There you go. Sure.
Army's waste of time for one like that.
Let's bring Ronvid in and then we'll do boot. That'll trigger the end of the siege. Probably be worth it. What does this give us? 4 damage, yeah. Right, Ronvid.
For this most beautiful of maidens, I shall fight 100 duels!
Why is this one glowing? He passes. Sure, I'll pass. Huzzah! Ah, not that stupid card. God darn it. I've got 8 and he's got 9. All right, now we're equal. See if that was smart or not. I know people have done it to me, but that doesn't mean it's the right thing to do. Ooh, Botchling. Heck yeah. Alright, get rid of that stupid card. Alright, that's good. You know what? Alright, cool. If anything, he'll probably try to lock that one. We'll see what he does and when he does it. He'd probably lock this guy. I don't know. Let's see. Locked. Does that keep him from spinning? Guess it does. Alright, good for me then. Oh no, but he still has his other lock. They're soldiers. Excellent. Waste it. Waste it. Waste it. Aww.
They're dead already.
Waiting your orders. Ronvid's back. Thank you.
Strike first and strike hard.
That worked out for him. All right. Is this a soldier? No. All right, I'm gonna plop these guys here. Boost him. Okay. Boo, boo, boo. All right, well, it is what it is. See if we can get some baby witchers.
Monsters! No, a gun will suffice for now.
Okay, buddy. Baby witches.
The windmill. The sticks spin around and smash you.
Okay. Interesting. So does that boost him by 4? Well, not much I can do about it.
Best give up now.
Ronvin's back. Another baby witcher. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. That's all I can say. Aww. Alright, another friend. Bear. Attack. Another baby witcher. Oh man, oh man, oh man. This is gonna be close, I can tell. He still has his lock thing over here. I'm surprised he didn't lock my witcher. Ah, gave himself a bear. Nice, nice, nice. But I can kill that bear with my witcher. Oh, he's got a witcher guy too.
Not your lucky day. Focus on the music. Quiet the noise in your head.
Except I kill your bear. And I win! What, what? Plus another baby witcher next to Geralt. Ha ha! Yeah! Good game. Boom. Boom. Nice. That was awesome. 4 more till next level. That was so cool. Alright, this has been Eric playing... The Gwent. I was gonna say The Witcher. Gwent. I'll see you next time. Bye.